Hi everyone, thanks for coming back to your ultimate entertainment news hookup, Clever TV. I'm your girl Dana Ward with the latest new music news from Demi Lovato's camp. Demi rocked the music world with her breakout single, Skyscraper, and now it seems as though she's positioning herself for a complete and total takeover. Music producing legend Timbaland recently tweeted out a photo of him and Demi in the studio looking good. They were definitely in good spirits, P.S. And the attached message said, quote, "Me and Demi working on a hit, baby. Hashtag Demi and Timbaland, even calling their songs dope as hell." That latter tweet, DL actually RT'd. So then the word on the street turned that Demi and Justin Bieber were collaborating. And that's because JB was also spotted in Miami around the same time with another artist working with Demi, Sebastian, tweeting out that some special guest stopped by the studio, saying that there might be a super duet in the works. Of course, it went a step further when Sebastian answered a follower's guess of Justin Bieber by saying, quote, "That is a very, very good guess." So now that you've heard the deets, do you think that Justin and Demi are working on a collaboration? Let us know your thoughts right here. And for more music news, be sure to subscribe to our show at youtube.com/CleverTV. Dana Ward here in Hollywood, and we'll see you next time.